Hi, Sean here. We're talking about adding an FTP login to your account. So once you're logged into the Account Control Center, on the left-hand side of the screen, click on Advanced and then Manage Additional FTP Logins. Here we have none configured yet, so we're going to click the button Add Additional Login. And we want to give it a username. It's always prepended with your account username. Then we can fill in the details if we want. This really just helps you keep track of who this login belongs to. Enter in the password. Then if we want, we can limit the login to a specific directory. So note that it says this user will be limited to the given directory below. If it must be a subdirectory of either your home directory or your web directory or your FTP directory. So you want to give it a path and then click Add User. It just creates the login and you're good to go. It takes about 10 minutes for it to become active. Any other questions, check out kb.pear.com or email us at support@pear.com. Have a great day.